Politics is not a game of insults. It is about ideas. We must accommodate different opinions and not allow partisan politics to destroy families and relationships. Political parties, including youth involved in campaigns, must abstain from using insulting language on radios and on campaign platforms. Parties must address issues that relate to the developmental needs of the nation and avoid personal attacks.